Hello guys, it's me Christy Angelo and welcome to my channel. In today's video, I will walk you through how to set up or how to enable automatically place mid-roll ads during your live stream, especially if you are a streamer out there guys. So if you are ready, let's get started. First is you need to click your avatar picture, and after clicking your avatar picture, click the YouTube Studio, and after clicking the YouTube Studio, you will be directly on your channel dashboard. So I'm here now on my channel dashboard. At the left side of your channel dashboard, click the content tab, and after clicking the content tab guys, you will be directly here. So click the live tab here. In this video or in this tutorial, I prepare already or I schedule already my live stream guys, but you can also enable it during your live stream. Click the pencil, and after clicking the pencil one, you will be directly here in your live stream details. At the left side guys, click the monetization tab. And after clicking the monetization tab, you will be directly here. As you can see, I already turned on my dollar sign. And at the bottom, guys, you can see here the live ad settings. Click the box one. And after clicking the box, click the save. Okay, that's it, guys. It's very easy to set up or enable automatically place mid-roll ads during your stream, guys. I hope you follow the steps. I will answer some frequently question here, guys. We have a question here. How do I know whether I should use mid-roll ads? While YouTube can automatically find the best placement for mid-roll ads, you may want to turn off mid-roll ads if not appropriate, guys. For example, meditation videos may not be suitable for mid-roll ads. If you do choose to use them, the YouTube recommend automatically place mid-roll ads to find natural breaks in your content to avoid uninterrupted viewer experience. Our question number two, guys. How do automatically place mid-roll ads work? Okay. Automatically place mid-roll ads aim to balance the viewer experience and creator revenue potential. Okay. And also YouTube advanced machine learning technology looks over a large volume of videos and learns to detect the best places for mid-rolls. This is done by evaluating factors like natural visual or audio breaks. Okay? And also user studies indicate that automatically placed mid-roll ads are 2 times less interruptive than manually placed mid-roll ads. Okay? Next question is, aren't mid-roll ads annoying for our viewers? Well, some viewers might find mid-roll ads annoying or interruptive. However, to improve viewer experience, YouTube take care of placing, predicting the best ad placement for minimal interruption. YouTube aim to balance the needs of viewers, advertisers, and creators on this platform. Next question, our last question, guys. Can I still adjust automatically place mid-roll breaks? The answer is yes. When automatically placed mid-rolls are turned on, you can navigate to the monetization settings for any video and adjust the ad break placements manually. That's it, guys. If you have some questions or comments or any suggestion, guys, you can also leave comments on the comment section. I hope, guys, you found this video very helpful. If you found it, please give it a thumbs up, share it to your friends, and leave comments out there. And don't forget also to subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click the notification bells so that every time I release a new video, you will be notified also. Once again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you on my next video.